Swinging flashlight pupil test. The swinging flashlight pupil test compares the response of your pupils to light. The light in the room will be dimmed and again you will be asked to look at a faraway object. The eye doctor will swing the light from one eye to the other in a rhythmic motion, recording the responses of each pupil. When the light is drawn on your pupil, they should constrict or remain the same size.